East Mississippi Community College's choirs perform Patriotic during the school's annual Proud to Be an American Day program. Today's event is held in conjunction with the EMCC Veterans Day celebration. Representative Greg Harper was the keynote speaker. A number of elected officials and military personnel were also there. This year's theme was the American's Creed, focusing on each person's responsibility.